As we roll into the late winter here at Ag PhD, we conduct a number of free Ag PhD winter workshops. Now, we've talked about this a few times here on the show about what we're going to discuss this winter, but we've got a number of these workshops left. We'd really encourage you to check out agphd.com and see the workshops in your area. We'd love to have you attend one of these. We talk about great agronomic practices that can help you on your farm.
Well, it's been fun so far this winter because there are so many different ideas out there about how are we going to trim costs and still do a great job at controlling resistant weeds, resistant pests, getting our nutrient balance just right without breaking the bank. And it's been fun working through what the return on investment will be for the 2019 crop because it's different on so many of these inputs than it was for last year.
Well, the other thing that we're going to be doing this winter is we'll be at Commodity Classic, and we would encourage you to attend Commodity Classic. It's a great event. This year it's in Orlando. Darren and I are going to be speaking down at Commodity Classic once again this year, talking about maybe a little bit of what we're covering at the workshops, but we'll be introducing a few new things as well as we talk about 2019.
And of course, coming up this summer, we've got the big Ag PhD Field Day. We would love to see you at it. It's a one-day event right on our farm. It's Thursday, July 25th. Mark your calendars now and start making your plans.
So we've got a lot of great events that we'd love to have you attend. Whenever you come to an Ag PhD workshop or like our field day, we'll try to feed you really good. We're going to give you an agronomy book. We're going to give you plenty of things to go home with. And these events are free, and it's kind of our way of saying thank you to you for watching Ag PhD and listening to Ag PhD Radio.
Well, we look forward to seeing you here later this winter and into next summer. One of the topics that we may discuss is controlling a tough weed like our weed of the week. Tillage doesn't work, that's your first hint. We'll show you what does work later in the show.